Hi, I'm Jenny, and today I'm going to show you how to add widgets, apps, and shortcuts to the home screen on your Samsung Galaxy S4. In an empty part of your home screen, tap and hold anywhere. The pop-up menu gives you the option to select to add apps, widgets, folders, or pages to your home screen. I'm going to add an app. Scroll through the menu and find the app you'd like to add. Tap, hold, and drag the app to the home screen. To move apps on your home screen, tap, hold, and drag to a new position.